all of a sudden I realized I was loving training again. It's amazing when you're not hungover, getting punched in the face isn't nearly as bad. When you're hungover, like being an ultimate fighter is like the worst job ever. It really is a shitty job. Like, I got to go get punched in the face now, you know? Wow.